Welcome to Tommy Muller's. Okay, welcome back to Tommy Muller's. Let me see you guys. This is round number one, and round number one is, of course, the easiest of all. Beginner level, of course. Way too easy. Way too easy. Even though about this minigame, I'm not one of the toughest out there of all time, it's easier on the beginning level. I know it is. Right. Yes! But here's the bad part. If you press them. Oh, come on! I may have spoken too soon in that case. God! I came in third place in that one. That is straight up outrageous. I'm so sorry. Oh my god, he's the astronaut 43. I cannot believe. I'm not gonna lie, I still cheated on that one. I swear to God. Come on, that was annoying. I was like, if that was rigged, definitely not my favorite. Oh, no, yes. Yes. There was no smiles. I need this one. I need this one because I can easily win. Chevy 3. All right. Oh. Oh my God. Phew. Oh, what? Oh my God, come on. Oh, well, this one should be a fun one. I like this one. I can tell you that much. 3, 2, 1. Right. 48. It's close enough to bring I'm off by only one single point. Not bad, eh? Phew. So I have to get to 33 or higher. Is that enough? Oh no. Oh, barely. Whew. Wow, that was close, I tell you. Whew. Come on. Yes. Definitely good in the meantime. All right. Oh. Oh my God.
I'm ready.
Remember how eventful it would be in this space. And I'm still zone. Oh my god. Round number four. Let's be recall. I like this game. This is a fun mini game. I like Frisbee Recall, I can tell you that much. Alright, so tomato, onion, corn, pepper, potato, corn, tomato, pepper, onion, pepper. So this one, if you pick a carrot, you're automatically out. Either way, though. In the media though, above the comment and red chili. Oh my god, above that comment and red chili, I pushed the wrong button. There's a bounce, there's a bounce, and you multitasking. I actually went Recipe Recall in the first attempt. Alright. Oh my god, I actually got some big numbers here in this case, the Jordan Sheldon. Wow. Really? Really? Dumber, but boost is not needed, and I'm done in this case. But oh. Alright. In any case though. About this way here. Who knows about what could happen around here? So, yes, we live on that. So easy to say. Oh, come on. That's what beginners seekers giving each other to the pony to accelerate it forward a lot. Like, what is with that? I don't know, actually. I swear to God, I don't even know. In any case, though. Oh my God. Yes! Alright, we are safe. In the meantime, it is. Because who knows how long it could last. Oh. Really? I'm boosting another AI. Or is it the exact same one? I don't know if it's the exact same one or if it's a different one. But come on, what's with me giving computers a boost? When it's not needed. It's not needed on the computers. Definitely not needed in that case. I can tell you that much. Oh! One versus rivals. Alright, so if I win. So if I win this one, I can actually give myself an advantage. Only if I win this one, otherwise no extra advantage for me. Oh! Oh no, oh my God, oh my God, oh my God. This one is that kind of no! Oh man, I couldn't do it, I was like ambushed. Okay, though, about that one, it wasn't easy, I can tell you that much. Like, I'm serious though. Oh, 1v3. Oh. Who knows if this could be like a comeback like a thingy on my behalf. And then just let myself there. Who knows what happens. I hope I win this, but I swear to God I really need it. No! Oh, ambush again. Seriously? About this is just so embarrassing. Now number six. Maze Malaise. So Maze Malaise, it should be a fun one. So glad I didn't choose a dead end, otherwise that would be really bad. That was an incorrect turn on the route, generally, actually. Phew! Alright, yes! We win! In the first attempt, that's awesome. Easy to say, another, I know it's enough. Oh, come on. Seriously? Oh. About this time, about that space, please. If you stop on it in your on your main brand, you actually give yourself a boost. Balance diet. Myself for balance diet. You're gonna stop on this one, on the blue area. Stop on the, you stop, you send the flame into the red area, you're out. It is what it is for sure though, I can tell you that much. About the time limit, you also have to pay attention to that. Because if you don't pay attention to the time limit, it eliminates you as well. Your failure to pay attention to the time limit. Phew. Oh my god. You're spending a bunch enough.